entire fucking way there. Like I said, we weren't just gonna end up killing only that one guy. So, rat tail head. Also, love how he's a mage yet insists on engaging in melee. So what? Did you skip your classes? I would like to tell you what the name was of that comic, but I don't remember. Maybe it was Sun's Out, Guns Out. I do also know that there is an audio, like some people did do a audio, like reading of it. Wow, there's an, is that night? And that's a night elf ship. Well, that sorceress is fecked. Ooh, the night elf ship's on fire, so all is well. Okay, that looks like a shrine if I ever saw one. Christ, I'm just vastly out-leveling this. And that is something I'm going to be constantly commenting on for like the entire thing. Okay, I'm going to set a focus on you. Let's unlock it. You dare. Rocket. Okay. Do we really have to go this way? It'd been quicker to go through the base. Kill the Myrmidon here. Come on. Gotcha. Ooh, nice. Also, Tick Shell Clam. Nice. Might have something good in it. Also, did get this. Gemmed copper gauntlets. It's a level. It's a 60 blacksmithing blueprint. Pretty, you know, pretty damn early on. Okay, there you are. Lost track of it for a second. Oh, him. There's also a waterlogged locker there. We'll need lockpicking to open it. I wonder if the blacksmithing keys would work. Maybe. Only got 7 Naga so far. This is Brazier Durcar. Put it out. Vorsha is a beast, worthy of praise from no one. Now we wait. Now we must wait. Won't be long before Naga realize what we've done. Be on your guard, Durcar. Kinda hoping he can heal himself in some way, but then again, he's no mana. Perhaps we will get a moment to rest, but I will not give up until we face off against Vorsha.
Blood and thunder.
Be on your guard, Durcar. One down. Two down. And Sea Witch. Fudunk. Beautiful. And now we're on 13. I sense that the great beast draws near. Just look at the water surface. Sorry, look. Just at the water surface. Vorsha the Lasher. I would have expected it to be an elite, but apparently not. Still, highly soloable. Oh, it did do fantastic damage. We've done it. Ooh, skin it. You have my deepest gratitude. I thank you. I'm going to patrol the area for a while longer, ensure that things are truly safe. You will easily die. Please return to Zormgar and report our success to the Warsong Runner. Not the commander of the base, who would probably be extra interested. He actually does stay here and try and actually engage nearby enemies. Provided they're actually hostile. If they're just a crab, he just leaves the other. Which is fair enough. Okay. Actually, just thinking about remember the quest from the blacksmith saying that the ships are falling apart without even sustaining a direct hit. Remind me of something from history class. In the USSR under Stalin, there was a couple of five-year plans. The five-year plans consisted of I can't remember the details, but it was just like, you know, so many things would have to be produced within so many year within the year, that kind of thing. Like they want like certain checkpoints to be reached. And if you're holding it back, you're a wrecker and tossed into gulags. Or killed. Well, maybe you were killed as well, but I just remember the gulag part. That doesn't look nice. But yeah, it wasn't a nice thing to happen to you. Christ, these are small plates. Expecting something a little bit bigger. Also, here's a little knick-knack. So people rushed. They didn't care too much about quality. They cared about quantity, so they didn't die. But yeah, that's a little knick-knack. The elves probably send you out to get them. But anyway, so a lot of the... While a lot was made in the USSR under these five-year plans, a lot of the equipment, like, say, farming equipment and whatnot, were actually of substantially poor quality and would quite easily fall apart. And I basically just got reminded of it there. Ah, oh, two plates over here. I need to get 10, so after this, 7 more. I haven't eaten in a while. Good while. May want to see about stopping. Oh, that was only one? Ah, oh, you bastard. May want to look into getting some more. Yeah, I'm not actually walking along the bottom. It just kind of looks like I am. For a moment there, that crab looks like it had metal wings. Thankfully not. Thankfully not. It's too far away. Okay, here's the blubber. It shares the same icon with a cupcake for some reason. I'm just confused. And I forgot to skin it. Did I skin its predecessor, though? Seems so. Let's go grab it. Okay. You know, my character can really hold his breath. Like, damn. He's doing very well. Sadly, I don't think he could hold it long enough to, you know, do the whole thing, but still. Also, I really like the music here. It's very nice and ominous. We'll turn off the fan, but I don't know if the noise is still outside. There's some event going on. It's a marathon of some sort. I don't know, but I've no interest in it myself. Only found out it was going on because I heard it this morning. Actually, here, I'll have a cute story to tell you. When I woke up this morning, I woke up to a cat we have, Annabelle. She was crying out, quite loudly. Let's go up. She was actually what woke me up. Ooh. Ooh. That doesn't sound nice. But anyway, yeah, she woke me up. And with her crying, and it was really adorable. That's really precious. She really wanted to come in here, into my room. So I just had to, you know, get up and give her a pet, because she's precious. She's utterly precious. Skin. Reef shark. Huh. It's a random level 15. Weird. 15 elite. forgot to get the skill upgrade. I'll pop back to Ogremar soon. Because I'm not actually leveling up my skinning doing this. And I need to keep leveling up so I'm not just getting like leather scraps or something. I think I'll start getting them later on if I don't keep it leveled up. I know when I mined in an area where I didn't have high enough mining skill, I got chunks of ore, not the ore itself. And I would have to combine like 10 chunks to get a single ore. And I would only get like 3 ore from the note. It was horrendous. At least I was getting something, but it was utterly horrendous, the actual amount. I don't think the movement, the ghost wolf, helps with the underwater movement speed.
Off we go!
Just need to get one more fragment. Okay, so I'm 46% rest XP. 7,058 he stored up. Nice. I've only played him for 4 hours. His item level is 4.9. Christ, between the two of them, I've up 19 hours gameplay. You know, I'm actually tempted in popping off for a sec and having a look to see what my like how long I've spent on all these characters. Like all these alts and whatnot. I need one more bit of blubber. Get that over here. And I can just swim back to shore. So I've cleansed Spirit of Curses. I need to remember Crash Lightning. It's a Maelstrom ability. Cheaper than Storm Strike, though. That's done. Hit it. That didn't work. Oh, shit. I'm dead. Resurrection. Suddenly I have air in my lungs again. Yeehaw. You know the Naga have taken the lighthouse. It's kind of surprising they haven't put it out. Go. You'd think they would have. You'd think they would have the common sense and cop on. Then again, maybe they'll attack it once I try and put stuff on it. That might make too much sense, though. Do I get anything to buff up this thing? Crash Lightning. I think I do. Crashing Storm. Crash Lightning also electrifies the ground, leaving an electrical field behind which damages enemies within it for 140 nature damage over 6 seconds. Okay. Of course, by the time I get that, it'll do more damage. But it scales up my stats. Ugh. Tired as hell. Alright. You know that Windrider could just send out one of his, Windriders and, the Windrider Master could send out a single Windrider and deal with the entire issue. Like, all this shit going on. Send one into a dungeon, he'll deal with that. It'll be, nice. Were you able to recover that armor plating, Orc? Good work, Orc. I'll show them how an armor ship should be built. He's done enough to say. Melt this down. Use to fuel the Zoramgar lighthouse. Okay. Essence of Akumai. I'll have to pop over there in a moment. But for the moment, we'll just deal with this. Wonder if we'll get any quests to actually head over there. When I turn these ones in. Hopefully. Because I would hate to just go all that way for a single quest. I'm just gonna... Okay, I should stop. Just going to try and outrun the enemies, but... Yeah, that wasn't doing me many favors. I think maybe if you try and run on the... change, you might be able to speed yourself up a bit. Or get up like a bit faster. At least up some of the way, anyway. Okay. I'm sure that's how you're meant to do it. I'm not entirely sure how this works. But, sure. That's a lighthouse. Ow. And we're out. Now if I angle myself right, I can just swim to victory. Autorun. Beautiful. What the? Oh, it's for Midsummer Fire Festival. For whatever reason, the icons aren't loading. And here's all the, quests for it. Well, the old achievements that I haven't done yet. You get ones for extinguishing the bonfires at the different Alliance capitals for the expansions. Interesting. Presumably there's also a Horde version as well. And there's the amount of gold I've acquired in total. I've died 6 times. I've killed over 800 creatures. Died once from drowning. My biggest hit has been for 793 damage. Won no duels. Got no deaths in raids or dungeons. No vanity pets owned. Used no bandages, used 13 fight paths. I've gotten to exalt with no factions. Died no time in Outright Valley. It's a ton of stuff here. Like, how many times I killed Warlord Blackhand? Or the High Botanist? How many times I've killed Nalak? I don't know why you can click it. Okay. Why is that? This camera's far back. Let's fix that, shall we? Just turn the mouse off instead of on. It was already, you know, on. Whoa, I was wondering. I just saw some blood elves and I thought they'd be my allies, but no, they're. And I was wondering why they're so chummy with the Naga. But no, they're my enemies. Of course they are. Just have to get in here. Little interest in going to strike down anyone else. It delays me, basically. Don't need the extra XP. In fact, I could do with not leveling. There is a way to stop yourself from leveling, but I don't want to do that. Just, nah. It's not that worth it. Just basically turn off leveling for a bit, so I stop out-leveling everything. But no, it's not that worth it. Oh nice, I can track the essences. Also, Essence of Kumai. Yeah, it's the Hydra boss of the dungeon. It's associated with the old gods. Also, there's a ton of wisps down here for some reason. Kind of strange. Naga don't have wisps. Unless something's changed since Warcraft 3. Only Night Elves have wisps. Then again, it looks like a wisp, but doesn't behave like one.